cooler headlines, the queen of R&B, Mary J. Blige, put on an amazing show at Mississippi Coliseum last night. That's not Mary J., that's me. I just thought I was cute, wanted to put the picture in there. All right, there were hundreds who attended and enjoyed the hour and a half that she performed, and she put on a great, 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 great show. Mary J. sang some of her hits from her 20 years in the business, as well as a song from her new album, The London Sessions. Now, this is one of many concerts and shows by popular artists to come to the city of Jackson. Don't you ever say that there is nothing to do in the city of Jackson, because there's plenty. Yes, it's a Tuesday night. Yes, I've had an hour and a half sleep.
You were close, though.
I was a fourth row.
Oh, my God.
I was close.
And like, Mary, she looks really good.
She looks fabulous.
She like 40s, 50s.
She's like in her mid to late, she's in her mid-40s. She's in her mid-40s.
She still looks pretty good.
She looks great. She says she's like 3 years sober, mm-hmm. has not had a drink in 3 years. Mm-hmm. You can tell she's been working out. She looks fabulous. Makes me want to go hit the gym.
So the sleep deprivation was worth it.
I feel pretty good. I don't feel sleepy at all right now.
Right now.
That changes it.
Right. About 30 minutes, we're going to like face plant on this. But again, yeah, this was great for the city of Jackson, you know, to have people come out again on the Tuesday night. Hundreds of people were there, not completely sold out, but it was a packed house mm-hmm. for a Tuesday night. Mm-hmm. So it was really, really great to see this. And so keep supporting things like this, because good things like this will continue to come to Jackson.
Good deal.